My name is Joy. I'm a third-year medical student at the Morehouse School of Medicine. And right now I'm engaged in medical education, of course, but also in a variety of community service projects throughout the Atlanta area. The thing that I try to remember, especially when working with at-risk populations, is that, if this person had a 50% chance of dealing with this potential health outcome, if I can reduce that 50% chance to 10%, that's a victory for me. It may only be one person, but one life is a tremendous positive outcome in my mind. And if we can impact even greater numbers, that's great. And I think that people are interested in doing service, but maybe they don't have the resources, maybe they don't have the training, maybe they don't know where to start. And so what I hope will happen in my community and in the state of Georgia and the US, the world, is that people really start to try to engage other people in linking arms with them so that they can get the training, so that they can find a place to start, so that maybe they can learn about resources. I think that it's really important to always keep bringing in fresh young people or even fresh older people who have a lot of energy and want to work with it within their communities. If we're going to address the community as a whole, we're going to have to address crime, we're going to have to address healthcare, we're going to have to address schools and education. So I think that it's really important for us to link arms and address these things as the bigger picture and maybe not be so focused in our own little corner of service or volunteerism. And it's so important that we're able to meet the needs of others, and it's important that people are able to meet our needs.